Once you're logged into your account, you will see your ACFL portal. On the Welcome tab, you will see your name, your ACFL number, your account type, and if you're a member, you will see your membership category and membership term. Under the Profile tab, you will find your personal and institutional information. Use the pencil icons to update your name and contact information, including address, email, and delivery preferences. To add an additional address, select the plus sign under My Addresses and make sure to set your address type using the drop-down menu. This will allow you to set your mailing, shipping, and billing addresses according to your preference. For your shipping address, please provide a physical street address as ACFL cannot ship to PO boxes. Lastly, scroll down to the Demographics section and check the boxes that correspond to your professional profile and activities. Leave fields blank if they do not apply to you. When done, click Save.